Start on D, E, C, A, B, and G. Now play those same notes down an octave. And then once lower again. But this time finish on B, A, A flat, and G. Now let's hear it in both hands. Here we go!